So in my last video I said I'm on vacation and here we are. I'm in Turkey now. And we just arrived, so I look maybe a little bit strung out, but this is because we didn't sleep on the flight here to Turkey. We are at the very nice market. We just do some shopping and then we'll relax a little, and then at some point later today maybe I'll get rid of my little beard here, so just stay tuned. There is one thing I love about markets here in Turkey like this. You get the freshest stuff possible that you usually won't get in a supermarket, and it's super, super cheap. So as much as we can buy, we'll grab that stuff and then we'll have a feast later today at home.
Gel abi. Abi gel gel. Gel abi lütfen. Kırma beni.
So our grocery shopping is done and now I want to get rid of my beard. So I'm looking for a Turkish barber shop. Well, we're in Turkey, so it's probably just a barber shop, but yeah, I want to get a straight razor shave. The last couple of shops that I looked into, unfortunately, they would either not shave or they weren't actually closed. So the first barbershop I'll find, this beard here has to go. All right guys, we found one. I'm just waiting for my turn, 5 minutes. And then this little guy here is saying goodbye. Don't you mind?
You like the porn stash?
I'm glad I got that shave because, quite frankly, I'm not used to having a beard and it was really bothering me the last days. And if you're in Istanbul, in Bahadır Caddesi, here in Kadıköy, and you need a shave, give this little shop a go. Great experience, super nice dude, and yeah, I'm glad the beard is off. Now we are here in the park trying to find my family, and then let's see, probably get home and start cooking for dinner.